I think we've had a conversation already this evening.
Your name is?
This is the Brendan Chase. Good morning. I am a doctor.
You're a doctor?
01015. I am doctor. Chattanooga.
Pardon?
I am a doctor.
Well, I haven't asked for a doc. What number do
you want? My telephone number is 015394.
And you're in Cumbria?
Are you this chap in Oklahoma?
No, I am in Northrop, in England.
Where are you based?
England.
Where do you live?
Near Norwich.
Where are you?
England.
Who are you?
Why? I haven't asked for you. So don't.
Whereabouts?
Don't ring this number anymore, thank you.
Oh, God, not again. I'm living in the Lake District in I Am Doctor, Chattanooga.
I think you've got the wrong number.
This is the Brendan Chase in Windermere. I've just picked up the telephone. You've just called me.
No, I haven't called you. Somebody's just called me. Somebody I don't know. They have the wrong number.
I just can't understand that at all.
Oh, I don't know what's happened.
I know, it's very strange.
Okay, anyway.
No, I haven't called you. I'm sitting watching the television and you've just called me.
Well, somebody has just called me.
I can't believe this.
A second before you called me. And they were I think they were called Jeffrey.
I am Doctor Chattanooga.
Yes, well, this person mentioned that.
I am a doctor. Hello?
Hello, yes. I don't know what happened, but the lines are all mixed up, I think.
I am on drugs.
Pardon?
I am on drugs.
How are you?
Hello?
You're on drugs, did you say?
Oh. Mm. I beg your pardon?
Hello? Hello?
Whereabouts are you?
Who are you?
Where do you live?
Who the fuck are you?
Where are you based?
Talking about.
Who are you? Who are you?
You're a fucking nutcase, mate.
Whereabouts are you?
Why are you asking?
What? Hello?
Mr. Wren.
What?
Mr. Wren.
Where do you live?
But I'm at the moment.
Where is that?
Mind your own business.
Who are you?
We haven't called you at all.
I beg your pardon?
We haven't called you at all.
I know, it's very strange.
Who the hell are you?
There's somebody else on the lawn now. Oh, I can't believe this.
Who are you?
Hello.
Who are you?
Hello.
Who are you?
Sick of it. Had a right day today.
I think it's a wind-up call.
Carl Pilkington?
No. I think it's one of these like automated wind-up call things.
You're sexy. How big's your cock?
You're fucking weird, you are.
Swallow it.
Who's that there?
This is Brendan Chase in Windermere. I've just picked up the telephone. You've just called me. I am Doctor Chattanooga.
I haven't called anybody, mate. Somebody's
I am on drugs. I am on drugs. would it be possible, I will give you my drugs, okay, and I will ask you to give me your drugs.
We don't use drugs, mate. I'm not into anything like that. Goodbye.
There were people in the woods. It's not safe here.
I am Doctor Chattanooga.
Yeah, okay. In store, we don't sell that type of drugs.
Hello?
Hello?
I've tried desperately to have drugs in the Lake District of England, and every time I've tried to get this extraordinary drug, there's a fault. I have no idea why. I've had this problem for a long time, America and all over the place.
No, sorry.
Anyway, good night. Chattanooga.